Okay, me and Bobby just made it here to Bangkok. My uncle just picked us up. He's parked in the car right now. And I'm staying over here at my at our cousin's house here in Bangkok. But yeah, finally made it here back in Thailand. Very happy.
We all left the next morning to head to amphawa and stop by this restaurant to have breakfast. It was over there right by the ocean. It was pretty cool.
But we just had breakfast over here at this restaurant right by the ocean.
Next, we stopped by this park. It was very busy. And then we checked out a couple of temples on the way to the amphawa floating market hotel.
You can see on the walls up there. Did you see it? Yeah. Super. You did?
Yeah.
You want some? This is a temple right outside of amphawa floating market. Not sure what it's called, but right outside of it there's a bunch of Muay Thai fighters. And there's my brother Bobby. My uncle Pishad. Pishad. Gotcha.
Sword?
Oh, swords, weapons, yeah. Here's some more on this side. These guys have swords and sticks. What's the name of this temple? The name?
The name Bangkok. Wat Bangkok.
Wat Bangkok.
Wat Bangkok.
Wat Bangkok. Wat Bangkok.
Wat Bangkok. People, all people. Since you see,
prisoners.
Yeah.
And these are the Myanmar people, yeah, and they have these prisoners. See?
Okay.
He's got blood on his.
Oh yeah.
Torturing. Oh. This is the history. The history of being captured by the Myanmar people, the Burmese. They're being tortured. Oh, they're making them work. I don't think I've ever seen a horse here in Thailand before.
Yeah. Prisoners.
Prisoners, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Ruby.